talk some health news now. A new study from Purdue is shedding light on the chemicals in your home from air fresheners that could be dangerous to your health over time.
Yeah, Anna Darling talked with the leaders behind the study to learn more. Anna.
Yeah, good morning. Many people, myself included, really enjoy using candles, wax melts, and other scented products to make our homes smell good. But these researchers at Purdue say you might be breathing in chemicals that could be harmful to your health from these products. In a specially designed small house lab, the research team used state-of-the-art equipment to explore how everyday household products affect indoor air quality. When these fragrances are released indoors, they react with the ozone to form nanoparticles, which can essentially create air pollution in your own home. This also includes essential oil diffusers, disinfectants and cleaning supplies, scented sprays, and even beauty products.
There's a traditional kind of respiratory cardiovascular effects that I think are fairly well established for just air pollution in general. But then there's this impact on our ability to think, our ability to create, our ability to learn.
It is not natural. And by not natural, I mean, you will never encounter such a situation in a natural environment. We can learn a lot from just simply having that in the back of our mind. So avoid use of heavily scented products and perhaps reduce the indoor pollution you might be exposing yourself to inadvertently.
They say improving ventilation and air filtration in your house can help, and looking for products that have no fragrance or use natural fragrances can help, as well as using things actually from nature to scent your home, like flowers or eucalyptus. If you want to learn more about this study, I'll have a link to it posted later this morning on fox59.com. Scott.
Anna, thank you.